this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
The Tyranid swarm continues to ravage the sector, Commander. An entire horde is closing in on one of our automated foundries. These foundries allow us to resupply quickly and launch multiple strikes against our enemies. That advantage could be lost to us if this foundry falls to the Tyranids. The foundry can weather an attack, but the generators powering it are much more fragile. If the swarm destroys those, we will no longer have access to the foundry, regardless of its state.
Then they will not fall.
Come on.
its tracks. The foundry has not fallen.
Well done, Commander. Losing the Foundry would have been a devastating blow to our supply lines.
Chapter records make reference to some sort of synapse link among the Tyranids. What is that?
The entire Hive fleet is connected through some sort of psychic network. The larger beasts act as relays of a sort. So long as they are nearby, the countless gaunts and other beasts all act with a unified purpose. Without this link, the lesser creatures revert to a more bestial state.
We can use this to our advantage.
Yes, somewhat. Killing one of these synapse creatures can cause backlash among surrounding Tyranids. The problem is that there is always another synapse creature ready to fill the gap. But killing a synapse creature does buy us time.
Commander, a Tyranid lictor has evidently been stalking the Hablux for weeks. Now a massive infestation has followed in its wake, claiming countless more lives. Eliminating this killer would greatly boost morale among the population and help secure our defenses. Only your space marines have a chance of killing the lictor before it escapes again. Known position is on your map display.
I doubt it will wait patiently for us, Commander.
Them. reporting.
The Tyranids are attacking!
Thank you.
Enemy unit. Avitus under attack.
Where is it? There!
It is done. Move on.
point secure.
Get around them!
Another battle won. Victory is but a prelude to the next battle.
Commander, Meridian is in your debt again. The death of this beast gives us hope that we may stand against these horrors. Thank you.
This foolish administrator clings to hope when there is very little.
At least she stands with her world, unlike the governor.
Your pathetic sentimentality for the faceless masses is getting tiring, Thaddeus.
Those masses are the Emperor's people. You had best remember that.
Enough. You have your orders. Be true to the chapter and obey.
You are foolish to expect unquestioning obedience from them, Tarkus.
They are space marines. It is their duty to obey.
The commander is due their obedience, and he has it. But you are not their commander, Tarkus. You are their brother in arms, but their elder brother, a veteran of countless battles. They respect your service record and the Terminator honors you bear. But do they respect you? Do they even know you?
And what of you, Cyrus? Do you respect me?
Enough to be truthful with you, Tarkus.